Hello everyone, today in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to move WordPress from local server to live website. So as you can see, this is my local WordPress website, a very basic website, and now I'm going to move this website into my live server. So for that, first of all I'm clicking on dashboard, plugins, add new. In the search box type here all in one. So this is the actual plugin. Click on install now, activate. And the same way, I'm going to open my live server. Here we can see this is my live WordPress dashboard. And the same way, I'm clicking on plugins, add new. And in the search box, type here all in one. Also, install this plugin onto live server, activate. So this is my live server and this is my local server. Now I'm going to export the WordPress website from my local server, and then I'm going to upload my WordPress website into my live server. So for that, I'm opening my local WordPress website, and from here I'm clicking on all-in-one WordPress migration. And then click on export to file. It will take several minutes to finish archiving. Download. And here you can see the file has been downloaded. Now click on close. And now I'm opening live server. So as you can see right now, I'm in my live WordPress dashboard. And from here I'm clicking on all-in-one WP migration, and here click on import from file, and I'm selecting that downloaded file, open, and it started to import. Proceed. Your site has been imported successfully. Here I successfully moved WordPress from local server to live website. Now let's check it out. Here we can see. So this is how we can move WordPress from local server to live website. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.